Ring drop. Drop top.
You know, young rich niggas. You know, so we.
This was like my favorite song of last month.
Well, last year.
Just last month.
Raindrop. Drop top.
Smoking, no cooking the hot box. Fucking on your bitch, yeah. Da, da, da. Oh, that's Offset. That's the one that was in jail when it was blowing up, man. How do you cook dope with a Uzi?
Same way you cooking on George Foreman grill.
Gotcha. What restaurant they at?
Oh. Wherever Richmond is, I know they say the wings.
Nigga, that's so hood, bro. I love that. Oh, man. What this nigga got on? What did it call? That ain't no dashi. What the hell is it?
Mexican rug.
Yeah. But it's a poncho. This video is so great, bruh. It's just high-end ratchetness. When did that become cool, though? Like, for niggas to wear the little-ass chains that are like chokers?
I don't know.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't.
I'm gonna do that.
Like, you gotta actually put it on. You can't just throw it on. Alright. I'm not really turned on by none of the women they got, though.
You don't like her?
You know, normally we comment quick about them, like, yeah.
You've been commenting about the wretchedness. I think you like the dudes in the video and the ponchos.
I do like the poncho. What kind of noodles is it? What flavor though?
Gas station.
That's the flavor? Gas station flavor?
Yeah, 516.
Premium?
Yeah.
No, I take that back. I actually don't like her. I don't like all that makeup on her. Like, it's obviously caked up. Like, she probably got badass acne.
This ain't got no makeup on.
It might. Like, if she ate somebody else's pussy, that pussy would have makeup on it. That's some gangster shit. Did he mean the restaurant or the subway travel system?
The martyr.
Yeah.
I don't think the subway. I know the Jared dude raped the little kids. It's like, where are you going? It's only 6 inches.
She kind of cute.
She like the Michelle Obama kind of cute. You know what I'm saying? He like a little midget though. He like CeeLo Green.
He like
CeeLo.
No, what's your boy from Flavor of New York? Midget Mac.
Yeah,
that's who he remind me of.
Bushwick Bill. Look at him.
You were with WWF. Used to have the midget wrestlers.
Doink.
Is that a Sting shirt? Damn, that's hard.
What a big dumb Migo is. One of the Migos just.
I don't know. The only ones I know is Offset and Quavo.
The Takeoff is the big dumb one.
Can we get a Ray Strummer Migo song? That shit probably be lit as hell.
Got some songs.
Together?
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Okay. It's on Ray Strummer CD.
I thought it was just Quavo on it. Da, da, da. That might have been the line of the year.
Raindrop, drop top.
No, dot, dot, dot. Bad and bougie. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. Are they cooking up dope with Lil Uzi?
With a Uzi.
With, he's a Uzi?
They ain't got the Don Migo on this song?
Hey, say Lil Uzi Vert real fast.
No, I'm not saying Lucifer.
You just said it.
I like that video though.
No, the video was fun, man. I love the ratchet bougie. Yeah.
It's okay.
And
the song is. The video was cool. The song is.
The song was a driving force, definitely.
Yeah.
But like the scene with them.
That song should have came out this summer though.
What's up with you thinking that all fun songs gotta come out in the summer? You can't have fun in the winter?
No.
Fucking hibernating?
Yeah.
But the scene with them at the diner? With the Ace of Spades, the chicken, and the noodles, that shit was hard. That's like some shit I'd really pull if I could afford Ace of Spades. I'd just be using.
You just pull the noodles and a chicken anyway, though, right?
Yeah. But then I have like a little bottle of E&J. Or Parmesan. Alright, well, y'all let us know how you feel.
Like, comment, subscribe.
We done sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Cold as an icicle, sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle.